The sweetgrass is the one that is used to smudge with and make a sweet-smelling smoke. When you look at the braid of sweetgrass, it is lit at one end. When you see the carefully braided sweetgrass and you braid your hair in the same way, it is the same. When the hair is braided, the Anishinaabe stands strong on Mother Earth. When the Anishinaabe is going to do a ceremony, the elder will ask a helper to make sweet-smelling smudge. The creator smells the sweetgrass when it is lit. The smell goes directly to creator. The creator sends its helpers towards where the smell of the sweetgrass is coming from to go there and listen. The creator knows the Anishinaabe will be praying in a ceremonial setting. This is why the Anishinaabe will see the eagle flying around while preparing or during a ceremony. The Anishinaabe know the eagle is one of Creator's helpers. The eagle is the one that helps carry the prayers to Creator. The Anishinaabe know that the instructions from the Creator is to have a good life. The sweetgrass carries kindness for the Anishinaabe and gives it freely while smudging. The Anishinaabe then carries the kindness for self, to know kindness and to feel it. Then the Anishinaabe owns the kindness and shares it with others. This is one of the instructions the Anishinaabe has to carry. This is one of the gifts Creator gave to the Anishinaabe.